Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of JB Does iRacing. Tonight I'm going to be doing the Porsche Cup 992 at Bathurst. A place I sort of know a bit well, but not as well as the top guy that's qualified here with a 2048. And I've set a 2067. So I'm ranked 9th. Qualified 8th at the moment here. Pretty big field, 24 cars. So look, we'll see how this goes, because it's going to be quite interesting, I think. There's a few guys that are pretty close around. You've got the aliens up the top. It's a pretty decent spread, but I'm only like 2/10 quicker than the guys in 9th and 10th and 11th. So yeah, a few more seconds to go before the start.
That's the end of the session. Eighth place.
Hopefully I can back this up. I've recorded a couple of things, and I was running that Race Labs app, which gives you a bit more info. I can't get it to go on the stream, and even with that, not having it there, it makes it too blotchy when I'm recording, so I've just had to go back to the old black box. But yeah, we will see how we go, eh? We'll get on the grid. I'm poop at starting these things, so hopefully I'll get a good start and I don't kill anyone. they're so finicky to get off the line. So Damo, that's qualified first. I raced with him yesterday, we're in the same split. I didn't even race with him. He's got a iRating of 7k, and here's me back with 2.3, and I'm still in 8th, like ranked 8th, so it's a pretty decent old spread in here, I think. And I was just in a practice server, and I don't know if it's a real Greg Murphy or not, but Greg Murphy 2, he was in there, and I was just quicker than him, so yeah, look, we'll see how we go. I'm not saying it was a real Greg Murphy, but I'm not saying it wasn't. So yeah, look, let's have a bit of a go though. Yeah, it's a big field. I think they're around the corner probably at the start, so hopefully we can stay a bit clean, famous last words, and I won't try not to overdrive it on the opening lap with cold tyres, because these things are a little bit loose on cold tyres. So yeah, when everyone joins the grid, we'll be right to go.
The air temp is 22 Celsius, 12 laps. Okay, John, get ready. Going green, green. Incident in hell corner. It looks like woods.
Murdered off the line.
Left side.
He's still there. Hold your line.
He's still there.
Keep to the right.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Clear.
So I lost the spot. Why are you going to fire it up inside? No, not. So
okay, let's find a good rhythm. Make some places.
There's already a car around behind. Did a race here yesterday, tapped that wall on the outside just there, and sort of just lost a bit of pace. So as you know, the underseat straightened that outside wall and lifted out. As you know, these things don't have ABS. They don't have traction control. Not as bad as the old Porsche Cup, but still. still. They're a bit of a weapon to drive.
Position.
Got a bit of heat about him now. Oh, back to starter coming around. Fella behind only 0.4 of a second. Probably get a nice big draft on me down here because I'm nearly out of draft range behind, and then there's a guy that's ranked fourth and he's caught us up a little bit. Oh, old mate's coming in bloody hot there behind. I don't know, he pulled it up.
Has just done a 204.9.
Great job, in to go.
With those Porsche Cup cars, and you just can't see the brake lights.
Okay, John, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
In front up here, just had to get out of it a little bit. I think he was understeering in the forest elbow there, so.
Fastest lap for Woods, 204.7.
One off to the side there. some stupid stuff here. I'm gonna let this Mario go.
The gap to Benito's ahead is now 0.7.
Everybody understood into that wall again. Yep.
Right, car right.
Got off just lifting off. Get
clear
out.
Right, clear. Oh, John, come on, mate, defend your position. Side's clear.
Clear.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. V10. Okay, John, you're reeling. Benitez in. The gap is 0.5. That lap time was 207.5. The gap behind is now 0.5.
Oh. bloody good race in here at the moment though. I'm liking it.
John, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine.
Still shadow on me.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
A bit of lag there. Gotta watch out, I don't get body. Don't give him a net code hit or something.
Okay, John, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
5 laps to go.
Right, car right.
We've got to have a go.
Still there. Hold your line.
Still there.
Still there. Still there.
Keep to the
clear
left.
Right.
Clear on the right.
Good work, mate. Keep it up.
That was a bloody Brody Steen move, that one. Down. Freak, I nearly lost that.
Gap to Benitez behind is increasing. It's now 0.8.
P9. Alright, let's get up.
Five laps of fuel left.
Okay, John, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.1.
The old brakes aren't liking this too much. Well, within a second, we've got a second now to the guy in front. Banding going on up here. Young Jack's catching me. I need to get past this guy.
You've got two laps to go.
Stay close, there might be a chance here. Okay, John, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Two to go.
There's an old saying, bin it or win it, but I don't know, I really want to bin it just to get one spot. If it was for the lead, yes, put the pressure on him, if you know what I mean. I want to try and keep the pressure on. Jack's getting really close now.
Last lap.
All right, John, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Pinch the brake again.
Has now decreased to 0.3. One more lap to go. Don't let this guy intimidate you.
We're doing a double draft here.
Got about 2 laps of fuel.
Oh, Jack's in the wall behind. So is the old guy in front. Hopefully he's got a tiny bit of damage and I can get him down the straight.
Yellow flag, caution. Whoa. E9, that's the end of the race.
Bad
luck.
It's over. Nice run, solid work.
Well held there, Jacob. Man, that was bloody good. That was epic race. That was the best one I've had for a long while, I think.
Yeah, good drive, John. I had fun chasing you, man.
Yeah, you too, man. Jack, bloody hell, mate. You're all over me like a fucking lady boy down the street of Thailand, man. You were going well. Well, there you go. That was bloody epic racing. Zero incident points, I'm pretty sure. I didn't get any. Yeah, so that was bloody good. I've got finished ninth, ranked ninth, finished ninth. Couldn't be happier than that. So yeah, we'll go and see what we ended up with in iRating. I might save that replay. First, Bathurst. 9-9. Ooh, it's a bit dark here. No, come on, work with me here. There you are, 992. All right, let's save that. Okay, we're going to have a look at some, we're going to have a look at the results. Yeah, here we go. So 35 I rating gain, 0.03, 0.3 on my safety rating, which is good. I really bloody needed it. Obviously, the other race hasn't finished yet. So we had a strength of field at 2,500, so it's pretty close. But when you get a fella there, you go 6,500 iRating that wins it. Not too shabby at all, to be honest. Yeah, there's some big guys in here, 4,000s. So, look, I'll take that all day. Very happy, very, very happy with that. And yeah, so look, I really hope you've enjoyed this one. That was a very fun race. I bloody love that. Really good, hard racing, and incident free. Zero incidents. I haven't had that one of them for a little while, so yeah, a bit devo about only getting 0.3 I rating. I probably should have been 0.5 or something, but I'll take that all day when, you know, the guy that come first gets 0.57 and I get 0.3, you know, and he got an incident. But, yeah, look, never going to catch the leaders, never, but I'm glad we had a really good battle. So, look, I hope you enjoy this. Leave a like, leave a comment if you want. I don't care. Subscribe if you want. Same shit, I don't care. And see you all for the next one. All right, bye.